Good morning.
Good morning.
Guys. Y'all excited to come ziplining?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, guys. Now, if y'all want to step behind any set of gear on the railing side, please.
I am not excited about going ziplining because I hate heights. And I pretty much, I hate heights.
Both Emma and Alex are very afraid of heights. They always have been.
I want to hear, just relax. You're like sticking your belly out. Just relax.
I'm scared.
Same here.
First, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take up our harness by our blue loop in, just like this. And it's gonna be kind of like an awkward pair of pants, okay? So you got the big waist strap up top, and then you got the two leg loops down in the middle.
I've had small people zipline with me before, but this was my first time working with little people. And there's no height or size restrictions or anything. Like I said, you do have to be 50 pounds. We don't really have impairments here, just adjustments we have to make to how we do things. See how I'm going down? I kind of make an invisible chair. Y'all see my invisible chair?
You want to try it so you can get like a feel of how it's going to go?
Why don't you try?
You put your left hand up on top, and then your right hand right here on this yellow strap, and just sort of sit down in it for me.
They're telling me to put my hand on the line, and I couldn't really do that because my hands are really short, my arms, so I pretty much can't put my hand on the line.
As you're coming down, are you able to reach up to break?
No. It does worry me a little bit that I won't be able to break.
I guess you can just you can come in and we can just do our best to catch you. You still want to do that?
Sure. I'm a little more nervous than I already was.
And we're getting ready to
just go.
Step
up there. I can make the bull shake.
I don't like this. I don't like this.
You're 13, buddy. Look.
Oh my God, this is probably the worst part.
I mean, they're having a seminar up here.
When we got to the top of the staircase, my nervousness is really starting to kick into high gear.
You got this, Alex. It's okay.
I get it.
You're hooked in and everything.
I can't even step that far.
Huh?
I can't even step that far.
Dad. It's stuck.
I can't even step that far.
Hold, put your hands
just
on the cables up above your head.
Yeah, if you hold on right here.
Alex, you can do it.
I can't even step that far.
Let's go, dude.
Alex, man, you're doing great at this.
Good job, Alex.
Now slide your hands back out. Yeah.
Doing good. There you go, one more.
Emma, big thing too, just look ahead.
That's what I'm doing.
There you go, just step,
good job.
One good step.
Good.
All right. Good job.
Good job, Alex.
Okay. Claire, what's one?
Okay, yeah.
Woo! Ooh. I decided to go first because I was ready to go ziplining and Alex could see that it's perfectly safe and it's super fun.
I tried breaking.
Nah, you're fine.
Gosh. I wish I was at school right now.
Yeah.
Okay. I want to do this.
Step up for me just a little bit. Step up to the other box as much as you can. I'm going to pull it for you, okay? All right. Now, you're not going to go anywhere. I got you. So what
I don't want to do this.
You're okay, just one time.
Yeah. Hey, you're okay.
Okay.
Hey, look, don't kick your feet like that. Just sit still.
Close your eyes.
What if I let go?
You're not going to.
Well, what if I do? My hands will get tired. They're getting tired right now.
Alex, hold on.
He was pretty much a basket case. He was not enjoying himself. He was frightened and scared.
Oh, I don't want to.
I don't want to do a lot of things, but I have to do them.
Alex,
that's
on,
just part of life. We have to do things that we don't like.
It's a matter of not making Alex do it, but pushing him to overcome his fears.
I'm just gonna let you go, okay, buddy?
We'll get
this over with, all right? You ready?
Claire, what's one? Claire, what's one?
No, I can't.
Come on,
bro. No. Yes.
All right.
Honestly, it's not really that fun.
Dad, Rachel, you won!
Are you okay?
Yeah, all I'm right. fine.
You okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
All right.
The most challenging part I think that we all faced was the braking system for ziplining. With little people having shorter arms or bowed arms, it's kind of hard to pick up while you're going at a pretty fast speed and slow down at the same time.
Oh,
are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, that was a good one. You okay?
Yeah.
We don't pull out our dwarf card or our little people card to make an excuse very often. But this was definitely one of those times where I felt like the struggle was more for us than it was for an average size person. Because every time we stepped up on the platform.
Oh, God.
I mean, even the instructors realized we had to grab on. We had to do a big pull up and hold it until they got us hooked in. And then we weren't standing on our feet. We were hanging like pinatas. So it's squeezing us. We were in the invisible chair position a lot longer, and we were holding on a lot longer. So it took a lot more energy. Everybody did it, but this is one of those times that Amber and I, and we teach the kids all the time, we can do it. We just may do it in a different way.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Are you sure?
140 pounds in it.
That's a hard impact.
4 foot. Man, that's a lead bag going
and
down through
there. And I swear, yes, man, he picked up speed.
I think he realized we were like a cannonball when we come in on him.
Ow!
Are you okay?
Alex's fourth cable was his favorite cable, wasn't it, Alex?
Yep.
And what was that,
that one? That was the ride to the ground.
We just got to get through it. The instructors had told us, if you can make it to the third one, then there's an easier way to get all.
Right, so, Alex, that's the end of all of our fast lines. Are you sure you want to go to the ground? All the other lines are extremely slow after this. Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive?
Positive. I am glad that I at least tried ziplining, and I did the three hardest lines, and I did a line that no one else could do.